Have you been contacted by other women who have not yet come forward publicly with allegations against the governor, but say they experienced similar harassment?
Yes.
And so what's happening with those other women?
I think it's a very difficult and highly personal decision about whether to come forward. Most women don't. Most women fear retaliation. And in fact, the EEOC has done a comprehensive study of why women come forward and what happens to women when they come forward. And there's strong evidence that people experience sometimes career derailing retaliation. So for those who are still working with the governor, they need to feel confident that if they come forward, nothing will happen to them in the workplace. And for those women, they may choose to go straight to the investigators rather than coming forward publicly. But it's a very personal choice, and people are quite scared of him.
Are you formally representing any of those other women?
I am not, no. I'm representing Charlotte Bennett.
Just Charlotte Bennett. Have you been contacted by the Assemblyman, Charles Levine, or anyone in Albany, for that matter, about the impeachment investigation being carried out by the State Assembly Judiciary Committee?
We have not yet been contacted, but we've made it clear that Ms. Bennett will cooperate with any and all appropriate investigations. So everyone who's involved in this will get at the truth and will have the benefit of her evidence.
How's she doing?
I think that courage begets courage. Excuse me. She was very scared to come forward, and yet those who have heard her allegations have contacted her and thanked her for coming forward because they themselves experienced similar harassment. And I think she made other people feel like they could come forward too. So at this point, she is feeling validated. She's feeling a good deal of support. And yet she's also feeling some backlash, which you see anytime someone, a woman has the audacity to come forward and report harassment against powerful people. So she's experiencing both. But I think this has been an empowering experience for her to come forward.